With an FMW moisture meter, the moisture content of wood and various building materials can be measured quickly and easily without damaging the material. Because the meter measures within half a second, it's the perfect tool for a quick check or final inspection. The FMWB has a measuring sensor on the back of the device, while the measuring sensor of the FMWT is on top of the device. This small sensor is perfect to measure on small surfaces, such as window frames. The FMW moisture meters have several significant advantages compared to other moisture meters. For example, they measure the moisture content without damaging the material, simply by holding the meter against the material. All values that are measured with this meter can be stored into the internal memory. Another advantage is that the results are being shown almost immediately on the display of the meter. To perform a measurement, we proceed as follows.
First, we turn on the meter using the ON key. Zero appears on the display. Hold the meter up in the air and press the menu key to set the meter to zero. It's important not to touch the surface of the sensor while zeroing the device. Three small lines appear on the display. Now press the menu key and the set thickness will appear on the display. With the plus and minus keys, the thickness of the material that you want to measure can be adjusted. The minimum thickness must always be 10 mm. Press the menu key again and the display will now show the last set value of the specific weight. In the supplied booklet, you can find which specific weight should be set for the material which you want to measure. By using the plus and minus keys, we adjust the value after which we press the menu key. The last measuring mode used will now appear on the display. PHO is the mode where the currently measured value is displayed. The highest measured value will be displayed in the PH1 mode. With the plus and minus keys, the measuring mode can be set, after which we press the menu key. Three small lines appear on the display and the meter is now ready for use. We press the meter gently against the material and the measured value will then appear on the display of the moisture meter. To save the measured value in the meter's internal memory, we now press the plus key. When the message MIMO appears on the display, the measured value is stored in the memory of the moisture meter. To continue measuring, we press the menu key. The stored measured values can be viewed by pressing the minus key.
All of our FMW moisture meters come fully equipped, including a small storage case, a battery, and a USB stick containing an extensive manual and additional information. The reference block, which you can use to check the accuracy of the meter, can be ordered optionally. For more information about the FMW moisture meter and our other products, go to www.brokhuis.com.